by robots and the other by mutated bugs. Every day it seems to be the same nutty scene, with the scuffles ending in a stalemate. So if your travels take you to Canterbury Commons, keep your head down and your assault rifle loaded for crazy. Thanks for listening, children! This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they could try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, stocking wasn't the stall to something shocking, but now God knows anything goes.